We make great QA testers, let me just tell you that.
It really does. I know.
Alright, well, let's go then. I want to use this new Gauss rifle. Body shaking.
I want to do these new swords.
Fuck the swords.
Can you feel the body at all?
Now and then, vaguely. It's getting fainter all the time, though.
Like when you sit on your hand and it feels like it belongs to someone else?
Yeah, just like that. Only not disgusting.
Come on, let's go pick up some of you.
Don't sound so eager.
Okay, this thing did fucking 1,500 damage to that little... Holy shit, this thing. Okay, we just found the railgun on the... Holy shit, these damage numbers.
Yeah, I'm getting crazy damage numbers all of a sudden.
I think I'm just really good at video games. This better pierce.
Like, I just did the charge up, like, laser attack with the swords, and it just... It did, like 300 damage numbers.
Wow, Pat. You should always forgive your enemies. Nothing annoys them so much. What the fuck? Okay, I leveled up in the middle of that. Alright. So let's try out that... I just got a new assault rifle. Did you get that one too? The Overseer? That thing has a lot of DPS.
Yeah, I did. What? Dude, it's a fucking demon gun.
Yeah, it kinda is, isn't it?
It kinda...
The fuck? Okay, that thing looks like shit.
It's the Skeletor.
It's the Skeletor Mark II.
Skeletor 2, Skeletor shittier.
Skeletor even harder. So I guess I want to convert more to fire, don't I?
Or just, and just increase damage.
Fuck damage. So I'm getting rid of my rocket launcher, I guess, for this. Oh my, I gotta just get rid of this shit, to be honest. Okay, yeah, this is good enough. Alright, where are you at?
I'm right in front of you.
Alright. I doubt that.
I love running with my arms to the side, my, like, swords out like a retard.
Oh, Pat, do you want to just give me a hug? Just...
Fucking praying mantis bros.
I mean, your shit actually looks like that, you know? Like your bottle. You have to undo it for it to get up here. Sucker.
And then I can just do it back.
No, you can't.
So, what are we platforming in this fucking game now? For like the first time ever?
You should say stressing like a nut is just a matter of getting infected and have it. But I actually hate this gun.
Fresh ammo. Nothing like it.
This gun is like the worst thing ever. Okay, I need to go back to the railgun. I need some railgun therapy. I mean, let me go back to the rocket launcher, because I mean, it does a lot of damage, don't get me wrong. And I mean, if I didn't have that... What's that other gun I have? The,
Gauss rifle?
No, I have the Raven. Actually, it apparently does more damage than the Raven. Actually, no, it doesn't, because the DPS is lowered because of the fact it's a turret. That's why. But the Raven does more damage. What? Did I just make it up here? I just totally did.
And it's not hard.
No, I just, like, it glitched me. It was weird. And I apparently did something incorrect, which is not jumping up here. And that's time to watch Pat kill stuff. Oh. You seem to be enjoying those swords and just those swords.
Yeah. Everything, nothing's lightning immune, so.
Team Rocket's blasting off again, apparently.
What?
Nah, fucking, it went off the, it went like in a weird place.
Oh, okay.
What, you never saw Pokemon?
I did. I just don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
This thing for? What the fuck is this thing for? It's like literally nothing. It looks like the things that give us ammo and shit, but whatever. Okay, let me use this thing because you can't progress without me, Pat.
I know, right?
You need me. We get this book that we're never gonna look at. It must be an achievement all on its own just to read that shit.
Goodness. Hold on. Me. Looks like you're growing up nicely.
Who are you, my creepy uncle?
No, I'm the cool uncle who sneaks you beer and lets you drive his pickup.
Whatever. Listen, Gozu said it's been drinking straight crude. It's not just getting bigger, it's getting stronger.
Oh, wonderful. How long will that keep happening?
I can't tell.
Hey, you can tell me. I'm a ninja.
Do you enjoy being an idiot? We need to stop this thing. The sooner, the better.
I actually like that line. I'm the cool uncle that... Oh, whoops. I was impressing the wrong buttons. I'm the cool
Mike,
uncle
you're one. Totally going to be the cool uncle one day.
I will be.
And probably the creepy uncle to a couple of your cousins, I'm sure. Or, whatever.
Yeah, no, I'm probably the creepy uncle, to be honest.
All right. Mommy, why does Uncle Mike fucking spend all his time on the computer? Don't ask. Don't ask.
No kid of mine is gonna grow up to be a faggot.
The fuck? Oh, the minigun actually fired upward.
Sorting her ass is... I'm just instantly dead, okay?
I
just died in one fucking hit, by the way.
Yeah, a lot of good that damage resistance did you.
Yeah, no shit.
Does she have a weak point, do you think?
Her ass.
I mean, I've tried shooting the ass chick several times.
No, not the monster's ass. Kamiko's ass.
What?
You know there's two people there, right?
No, I know. I can't really shoot it, to be honest. It's difficult. Because the screen's shaking so much, I can't actually get a hit off. Yeah, she... Fucking asshole. So how did you die in one hit?
I don't know. I just instantly died and I have no idea really how.
I think I know how. I think it was a matter of you lost all your HP.
Don't be a fucking cock.
Dude, asking me not to do that is like asking me not to breathe. The fuck? Apparently the boss is another phase. What the fuck? Dude, this bitch hurts. Like, I cannot get damage on her, and I do not really know why. Like, the railgun is absolutely useless for this. Because I've tried using it, and then, like, it just does 490 damage. Apparently she does a lot of damage when you stand next to her.
I haven't taken any damage. For, like, right now, I'm not taking any damage. Okay, now
yeah, I just
went to, like, 9 health. Holy shit. Like, it's either no damage or all the damage, game. You fucking have to choose. You can't just keep playing with me like this.
You really need a turret, I think. You got it, Pat. Alright, in that cutscene, it totally just faced through the cliff.
Yeah, it did. It just walked through the cliff and went right through it in, like, fucking citizen mode.
Oh, dude, that looks like a... The Destroyer of Realms. Movement speed for 10 seconds on kill. Oh, dude, Oh, that makes me happy. That's a nice rocket launcher. Pat, it makes me so happy. Just hang in there, baby.
What?
Exactly. Grip of Darkness range. I like how you get confused after everything. You know I'm just reading the fortune cookies, right?
Oh, okay.
I
thought you were just retarded.
No, I'm reading them and I'm telling you it as if I'm giving you advice or something. And every time I do it, I confuse you. I mean, to be honest, that one was a pretty stupid one and I felt like I needed to explain that one.
Okay.
Just give me a second. I'm fucking totally equipping that new rocket launcher. Yeah, this one, 804. Movement speed. Dude, we totally need movement speed. Okay, so this one gives me damage converted to toxic. So what we can do is more toxic damage. Oh, man. Oh, dude, that's delicious. Oh, I'm just gonna put... Maybe this one. Yeah, that one looks good. Toxic vulnerability and everything. Oh, fuck, man. Pat, I don't think you're quite aware of how delicious this is. What the fuck? How does it have the damage? 23%. Like, that's why the thing is useless. It's so bad. Nothing here raises the damage. Oh, right. One of them raised the damage. Just damage 19%. Yeah, fuck it. Might as well. Alright. Actually, I could do homing rockets, actually. Let's maybe do that. I just changed my mind. Or turret. Charge shot. There we go. Remote guidance and missile. Okay. Let's see how this works, because I'm honestly just curious. What is it? Number 7? Okay. Why is all our weapons demonic now?
Do it.
The fuck? Remote guidance of a rock in my ass. Am I supposed to right-click? Okay, what? Did I not equip it or something? No, I have remote guidance of a missile. Secondary fire mode. Yo, is there some button I'm supposed to press here? I have to be doing... There's no way. Zoom slash secondary attack. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Oh! Okay, that's weird as hell. Totally not implied at all. Okay, so apparently when I hold right-click, it has a laser, but it's so tiny that I couldn't actually see it, and I doubt that you can see it in the video either. It makes a slight noise, too. That's the only reason I started to catch on to it as well. And I just wasted, like, a shit ton of rocket ammo as well. And Pat's probably like, Mike, let's get on with the game, so let's go.
Well, I'm reading all the shit I picked up, so you can do whatever you want to do.
I want to solve world hunger. Can you stay here while I do that?
No.
Well, that's it. Pat, you are a heartless bastard, aren't you?
Yes.
Alright, let me actually look at some of this stuff. Damage converted to elemental. Yeah, fuck all that. And fuck most of this, actually, to be honest. I mean, this one's actually pretty good. We'll buy that one. And these are garbage. A heavy pouch. Increases maximum amount of heavy ammo. One gains the ability to auto-regenerate health. Oh, Pat, that's totally yours.
No.
Don't you want fucking life regen?
Fucking, I'm not turning this into a fucking jam on my face simulator.
Wait, is this a sell button or a buy button?
The fact that you have to even ask that is a really bad sign.
I can't tell. Oh, I guess one is sell the ball or something. Whatever. I'm gonna go sell some of this shit. Menu management simulator for 2015,000. So what were you reading?
I have no idea.
Exactly. That's probably for the best. Because I think you reading is just a bad idea.
It really generally is.
Okay, I want to get rid of some of this stuff that, like, reduces the damage. Yeah, that one I'm never gonna use. This one... I guess we'll keep that one. Movement speed. See, all those fucking damage ones? Yeah, fuck that guy. Yeah, whatever. Okay, I'm not gonna do this forever, so... My god, there's so much of this crap. You know, I have no reason to sell any of this, you know what? Maybe we're just gonna leave it be. Pat doesn't want damage, he already decided this.
Not like I'm ever gonna be close enough to you to get the damage anyway.
I still like that direct damage to co-op partner as heal. That's actually the best thing ever.
Yeah, that's probably it. That probably is the best one, whatever.
But I'm not doing that, because I don't like you. I don't want you to have fun. Alright, let me just go see. I'm going to see what the other guy has, because he sells occasionally some good weapons and shit. I haven't talked to this guy in forever, Hito or whatever. He has a new weapon. It's a melee weapon. But it looks like fucking garbage.
Well, I guess I'll go back and check what Hideo's got.
It looks like fucking garbage, that's what it looks like.
What's the weapon called?
It looks like two fucking claws.
Are they like curved scythe things, or what?
I think so.
How did you fucking not know?
They're Kazuri.
Oh, I have those.
Okay, well then he might be selling something else, you never know.
Oh, checking. Yeah, no, I have those.
Oh, it still gives you the option, huh?
No.
Alright, well, let's go talk to this asshole. I was close, but then Zilla's fucking troops arrived.
Lo Wang, you have returned, but I do not see your booty.
And you never will, you two-timing, low-down, no-good. Oh, you mean I didn't get the body back? Yeah, that's right.
Amiona will be displeased.
Oh no, what's she gonna do, frown me to death?
Do you know where it is?
Not exactly, but I know who has it. Zilla.
Zilla? Oh, but this is awful. I must tell my mistress immediately.
Yeah, don't let me keep you.
Alright, thanks.
He's literally the most useless piece of shit in this game.
Yeah, he kinda is, isn't he? Ah, dude, I have more upgrades, actually. Or skills. Let's put that into... ice weapons. A little bit more into electrical, then we'll do ice. I don't know how many... Oh, dude, I had actually toxic weapons. And unfortunately, I can't undo it after I put it in, so whatever, we'll just deal with it. Alright, here's Queen of Pain. Time to go face this mysterious Oya, but what the fuck?
Ah, Lo Wang, are you ready for the next phase in your journey?
I'm ready to be done running errands.
The path to growth often lies in the direction we least expect. Greet the unusual as an opportunity, not a burden. I cannot see the exact location of Kamiko's father. Mamushi Heika left a powerful imprint on this item which is clouding my vision. But I can say with some certainty that you will find him in the general vicinity of the gates.
Yeah, we've already been there. I didn't see any sign of him.
The universe places the unexpected in our path to show us its secrets. Perhaps he has recently gone there. Or perhaps you did not know what to look for. In any event, I am certain he is there now.
Well, what should I cut off him? Please say his cock. Please.
Any body part will do.
Yes!
But the hand is usually easiest.
Oh, fuck.
But you should go now to intercept him in case he is on the move.
Wow, what a dick. Okay, I'll do it.
Don't you mean cock?
Yeah. Alright, let's go do this mission then. We have literally nothing else, so might as well. As the last mission of this main questline. And I'm gonna just assume it goes into another sequence where we do a bunch of side missions and then do a main questline and then the game is done.
you've got this all planned out. You've thought about this, which is terrifying.
No, it's because when we started this session, it was 50% done. And then, like, I'm just doing math in my head. I'm pretty sure after this it'll be, like, as I said, like 66 or something, so... Simple math, Pat. Simple math.
The simplest.
I need to have more fun with my Gauss rifle. I haven't had enough fun with it.
But it looked like you only used it like twice.
Well, I didn't use it during that boss fight because it kept doing like very little damage and it was missing a lot because it was far away. It was weird. It was extremely effective though on everything else that wasn't that boss. Now let's start a new chat.
You excited? Finally gonna meet your old man?
Yeah, and help chop him up. Should be a real sweet scene.
Shit. Remind me to never impregnate your mom and then ignore you your whole life.
I don't think you're my mother's type.
Not rich enough?
From what I can gather, she would have killed you before you could say, how'd you get your jeans so shiny?
Sounds like my kind of lady.
And for the thousandth time today, I wish your soul had a shower in it.
Okay. I fired my toxic thing at the guy that was toxic immune.
Yeah, he just one-shot me. I kinda was expecting that one.
What? How do you get one-shot? I never get one-shot in this game. Fuck, I missed.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
I take very little damage until I die, let me just say that.
That sounds like casual talk. Oh, this is actually like the funnest weapon I think we've had so far. These guys actually really fucking hurt.
Yeah, I noticed.
It's to be honest, I think half the problem is the fact that you can never judge how much damage they do until you fucking throw your face into them. Alright, oh, killed him. He just dropped an automatic grenade launcher.
Oh, Oh, I've been busy fighting the Belfry guy.
It just lagged to fuck.
I think it was because we both killed a boss. I think we weren't fighting the same bosses.
Okay.
Were you fighting the guy with a giant bell?
No. I fought someone else, but it actually, as I said, just lagged me to shit, so... One sec, I need to reload my railgun. Actually, it is reloaded. This guy is physical immune, unfortunately. And this is a physical weapon I'm using. But it's a railgun! Fine. Fucking game. You know what? I'm gonna lower this for you.
Dude, I'm fighting, like, everything under the fucking sun over here.
Fuck. I got hit. It's like railgun time. I don't even know who this guy is. Oh, wow, this guy dodged me. Pat, quickly, pro tip! Many things are trying to kill you, kill them before you do. They do, sorry.
What?
It's another fortune cookie.
Fuck me!
I was gonna read it no matter what it said to you, to be honest.
Oh, okay.
In like that manner. It happened to just slightly worked out. Can you fucking help? Where the fuck are you at?
I'm killing a shit ton of stuff. Have you not noticed there's items literally everywhere? Because there's enemies every the fuck way.
Yeah, I've been kiting this entire time, so I don't know which ones are me and which ones are you, to be honest. I think something's electric immune. It's that guy. That's also electric immune. But you have to, it's not immune to? It's not immune to getting railgun in the fucking face. Yeah. This is actually my favorite weapon now. I'm so happy right now, Pat. You made me the happiest railgun user ever.
Alright, I think we've almost got everything.
Oh, that's nice.
Clip reload time. Fire rate. Damage resist. Fuck damage resist. Who the fuck uses that shit? It's such a fucking casual upgrade.
I swear to God, Mike, I will slice off your penis.
Yeah, I'll try. I have three.
I'll just do it three times. Pretty sure one, after the first one, you just gotta pass out anyway, so it's not like it matters.
Oh, cool. It's free anesthetic. It's always a bright side, Pat. Always a bright side. Oh man, this one's actually really fucking nice. Critical damage bonus. Oh man, dude, I need to put that on the railgun. Man, I gotta get all the crits for that thing. Fuck movement speed. Oh man, fucking DPS. Except it. Well, it just says DPS, but I don't know what the fuck. I don't know if fire rate actually does anything for this thing. But whatever. We'll see later, won't we? Alright, so there was a couple of items that dropped here.
Just a few.
Yeah. Did we pick up a weapon? I think we did pick up a weapon, didn't we?
The Shinlong. Is what I picked up. I don't know what you got.
Oh yeah, that is. Oh yeah, it's a grenade launcher. Yeah, you're right.
Yet another grenade launcher that I'm not gonna fucking use.
Yeah, to be honest, I don't really care about this one. Fire rate plus 40% for 10 seconds on 3 simultaneous kills. Yeah, okay. I think
good luck with that.
Yeah, we will. You know what? Just for the sake of the video, I will put it on just to show you guys what the hell it looks like. And unfortunately, I have to replace it something like that.
Can I say something? Anything?
This is an automatic. Like this is an automatic. Okay, sorry, continue.
Go ahead.
I was raging.
Anything that isn't good against bosses might as well just not be a good up weapon at all.
The thing I was getting mad about was it was an automatic grenade launcher and it was firing slow as shit. It has a very low fire rate, so I immediately threw that in the fucking dumpster. Hey, are you having fun over there?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed.
How did you miss?
It's called aiming is difficult in video games.
I've never had any problems aiming.
You're using fucking swords like a pleb.
Even when I was using the guns, I never had problems aiming. Don't be a casual. You're better than this, Mike.
Wow, Pat, you need a fucking speech, won't you? You're not my mother.
Might as well be.
Yeah, I guess so.
These serpent guys are dumb as shit.
Yeah, just watch you have fun with that. Oh, you got him. Good job. See, I killed my dad. I don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, I killed like three of them, so fuck
yeah,
you.
Yeah, so? I killed, I'm sure, the equivalent amount.
Oh, well, that's absolutely nothing.
You totally want to go down there. Well, fuck you, too bad. And you also went the wrong way, so...
There's a chest over here.
That's why you went here. Somewhere. Dude, there's chests everywhere.
Should we even go down there and kill those enemies or just keep... Hey, fuck this. I'm going forward. Fuck you.
That's what I keep telling you to do. No, there's a fortune cookie down here, actually. Yeah, let's go do that.
I'm already at the bridge.
Pat's... The words as well as... Oh, yeah, I remember doing this shit. A lot of words. I'm hearing some music playing.
Yeah, because I'm at the bridge.
Wait, is it a really intense bridge?
No, it's just a shitty bridge.
I recognize this area. I think I went ahead of you.
Yeah, this is definitely looking familiar.
Yeah, I totally went ahead of you.
We went to different bridges.
Yeah, but I went the right... Oh, that's right, because I'm the only one who has the objective marker.
Yeah, I don't know what fucking bridge to go to. There's like six of them.
Oh, go fuck yourself. Hello. Yeah, leaving me in the dust. You have to go wherever I go, Pat.
Oh, shit.
Wait a minute, we've been here.
Get rid of him.
No way. To what do I owe this pleasure?
Oh, I didn't come to see you, you washed up pile of demon crap. I'm looking for the Yakuza's big boss, the Oyabun.
The Oyabun? Do you really think he'd hang around here with ruffians such as myself?
So you know him?
Oh, he's quite a fascinating character. What will you do once you've found him?
Chop a few pieces off him. I only need one, but with this guy, let's just say it's personal.
Oh dear. I don't think he'll stand for that.
Everyone has a breaking point. Mamushi Heika certainly did.
Nonsense! She would never betray me.
Betray him?
So, you're...
No. It's not possible.
There is no point in secrecy any longer. My goodwill attempts have been terminally undermined by my misbegotten offspring.
What?
What does a god want with a Yakuza boss anyway?
I needed something, she needed something.
Oh, I remember now. You provided the muscle to keep her in power, and she let you violate her daughter. Cute.
I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Oh no, I get it. Power for sex. Oldest arrangement in the book. And hey, you even got a kid out of the bargain.
She is no concern of yours.
Well, I hate to break this to you, but Daddy's little girl is all grown up, and she's not your biggest fan.
The feelings of the half-breed are of no consequence to me.
I'll kill him. I'll kill him dead.
When you coming back, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll have a good time then. Dad, you know we'll have a good time then. Ah, oh, gets me every time.
I'm glad you amuse yourself, sir. The rest of the world laughs at you. Why shouldn't you join in?
I'll take laughing stock over rapist any day.
It was a business arrangement.
You keep digging, buddy. There's a pony down there somewhere.
If you've thrown in your lot with my sister, there's nothing I can do for you. She is as duplicitous as she is asinine. Oh, and I'm terribly sorry, but I can't spare any body parts today, Lo Wang. But be sure to come see me after my dear sister hangs you out to dry. I do so enjoy a good laugh. I'll be in Mamushi Heika's old office above the laundry.
Whew, there goes the neighborhood. Oh, and just so you know, I do take starch in my shirts, but not too much. Makes me itchy. Have a nice day, dick face.
Alright, teleport back. Apparently no choice. And we get a loading screen too.
That's because it's loading him into it, I guess.
But, yeah. Pat, that makes no fucking sense. Shut up.
Yeah, well, dude, I don't know.
He requires his own loading screen. He's not that important.
Apparently he is.
Do you need a loading screen for every character that comes into a game? Fuck you, Pat.
Dude, I don't know how poorly made this game is.